In this video, we are going to solve problems on principal stresses and position of principal planes. Here the statement is, at a point in a strain material subjected to stress as shown in figure, find normal stress, tangential stress and resultant stress across oblique plane. Also find principal stress, position of principal planes and maximum shear stress. In this problem, the type of stress is tensile, so I will take these stresses with positive sign. And these tensile stresses are accompanied by shear stress, that is tau xy. Here we need to find out normal stress and tangential stress on 45 degree inclined plane. Therefore, in formula, theta value is 45 degree. So put the values of stresses and I'll calculate normal stress on inclined plane will be 25 Newton per centimeter square and tangential stress on inclined plane will be 15 Newton per centimeter square. And resultant stress is under root sigma n square plus tau theta square. Therefore, resultant stress we got as 29.15 Newton per centimeter square. To find out major principal stress and minor principal stress, I will put values of sigma x, sigma y and tau xy and I'll calculate major principal stress as 79.15 Newton per centimeter square and minor principal stress we got as 20.84 Newton per centimeter square. Now to calculate positions of plane of major principal stress, that is theta n1, I will use this formula and I'll calculate theta n1 as 29.51 degree and theta n2 is equal to theta n1 plus 90 degree. So I will get position of plane of minor principal stress, that is theta n2 will be 119.51 degree. Now we have to calculate maximum shear stress, that is tau max, which is equal to plus or minus sigma n1 minus sigma n2 divided by 2. So put the values of principal stresses sigma n1 and sigma n2 and I will get tau max will be plus 29.157 Newton per centimeter square and minus 29.157 Newton per centimeter square.